please welcome Marianne Lim and Anthony Libby, who's back here up here.
Mahalo. Thank you to all of you who's here this afternoon. We're sharing our time with the reunion committee. Being this is Sunday, we'd like to do a spiritual song. Makela hale o Yesu, iha.
Beyond that, for my grandfathers who played Hawaiian slack key, and for me, I never had a chance to hear either of them. Hey, you guys are campers. We just came from a camp. Oh my gosh, I'm having all kinds of flashbacks from years ago and from yesterday. A song for my grandfathers. This is how I imagined it would have happened because I never heard them play. They passed away. A song called Tutu Slack Key.
When I was just a little
my tutu said to me, do me one favor, and in your lifetime, learn to play slap key. But I grew up with other things, thought I had lots of time to live and learn and laugh and play in the bright sunshine. But Tutu was a stubborn man, and he kept after me to sit and listen and watch his fingers as he played his slack key. His music, one thing he asked of me, learn the beauty of the music, the beauty of slack key. And Uncle Sam took me away for an eternity. Through full long years, I learned to play my tutu style slack key. When I returned, tutu was dying, and he could barely speak. But he passed away with a peaceful smile when he heard me play slack key.
Share with you a song from across the channel, a beautiful place called Hana. And this song we wrote after the first visit to Hana for us and my wife and I, which wasn't that long ago, in the 90s. And you know, I'm sure a lot of you have been to Hana, and you just can't, you know, say okay, you need an extra day to go to Hana, right? You just can't land at Kahului Airport and tell your wife or your husband, honey, I'm going to Hana, I'll be right back. No, you won't. You'll be back in the evening, and if you're smart, you stay overnight. But it's a beautiful place, and we were quite taken by the beautiful drive in there, the beauty, and then the people made us feel welcome. So this song called Hana by the Sea, I'd like to share with you. Hey guys, geez, my cousin's right there. This is a reunion, man. Hana by the Sea, I'd like to present my two granddaughters, Shelly, Naomi, and my beautiful wife, Hope.
Such a sweet and peaceful. haunted by the sea. This is my song, my sweet refrain. Someday I will return again to embrace you. And we'd also like to send this song out to a very special lady who was called home last week. And we just got back from Kona and we found out she was a hula sister with Hope and all with Raylene. She was a beautiful lady. Beautiful smile, both outwardly and even more inside. You talk to her and she always gave you this very gentle spirit she has. And she always made you feel good, very calm. We send this out to Evie and her Ohana, because she too was a beautiful hula dancer.
With hands that tell the stories, for all who want to see. Your eyes revealed the love within. You smiled so honestly. My beautiful hula dancer, won't you dance for me? With hands that tell the stories for all who want to see. Your eyes reveal the love within. You smile so honestly. My beautiful hula dancer, won't you dance for me? My beautiful hula dancer, won't you dance for me? Swinging to the music, you're gliding across the floor. My beautiful hula dancer, it's you that I adore. My beautiful hula dancer, it's you that I adore.
Mahalo, thank you.
My cousin Mel and Kathy. We spent a lot of time in the backyard at Homestead playing baseball and losing the balls in the cane field. That's gone. Another one. And when they burn the cane, they clear the cane. You run in the cane field and you find all the balls in the cane. Bring them back. Do it again.
There on that piece of land,
that fills my heart and puts my mind at rest. Sweet memories of Kohala Homestead.
And I
find you. With the sharing of a brand new song. Last night I dreamt I was returning, and my heart called out to you to please accept me as you find me. Make aloha, make aloha, kuhope o kahalu. Make aloha. Ke aloha ku o me o kahalu.
Thank you very much, folks. This is a song that was written by Mary Hevenopukui. A song called Ke Aum Nani. And it was written as a chant for children, and it gives praises to the natural beauty of nature, the sky and the birds, the land, the flowers, the mountains, the ocean, and the fish.
Since she was a year and a half, so that's 6.5 years or so. And, you know, hey, raising grandchildren, it's a challenge. At my young age of 40, you know. And one thing I remember, you know, ever since we got Naomi, it's almost every day you hear this phrase, play with me, Papa. Play with me, Papa. Papa, can you play with me?
in being the good, wonderful grandfather that I am, I say, I'm tired. You know, it's something I can't do, like when you're young and raising kids, you can keep up with them, you know. So I wrote this song called Play With Me, Pop, and they're going to try and help me with the chorus. And it's a fairly new song, so I hope I can remember all the lyrics myself, so we'll give it a shot. This is Kohala, right? You guys are very forgiving, right? Right? Job may be in jeopardy.
The best laid plans, they mean nothing. God's got plans of his own. And when we least expect it, that's when he makes them known. So I try to be a good papa. Them right from wrong, and I hope someday they'll feel the love that lives within this soul.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, folks. It's been a pleasure sharing my music with you. And thank you so much for being here and for listening and letting me share my stories and songs and my ohana with you. At 8 o'clock tonight, my son John has a band, and they'll be here. They're called North Shore Live.
At the break of each new dawn, I behold the beauty of this land. And as the sunlight fills the sky, I thank God for the work of His hands. Over the island, my old friend, when I'm away, I yearn to feel your warmth again. And I listen as the waves embrace the shores. I feel the spirits of the past, from your mountains to the deep ocean floor. Island is my home. And at the ending of each day, in the wonder of your grace, and in the darkness I wait till the morning light again adorns your face. Hawaii Island, my old friend, way I yearn to feel your warmth again. Oh, I may wander, I may roam, but Hawaii Island is my home. Oh, Hawaii Island. Island is my home.
Thank you very much, folks. Have a great evening, afternoon, and evening. Mahalo. Mahalo, John Kinade.
Kohala moon, anybody from Kohala. And surprisingly enough, there's always one or two. Like when I went to San Jose, oh, they raised their hand over here. I said, all right. But I always tell the story about coming, growing up in Kohala where we didn't have any street lights. And so it was very, very dark when the moon wasn't out. But somehow when the moon came up, it was so beautiful and romantic. That's where all the Casimiros were born. And before I go out any further, there's Auntie Miley out there. Where are you, Auntie Miley? There's Auntie Miley. Oh, hallelujah. Shine on. Oh, if I knew where you started from the beginning, this is my cousin, Luella. Now, since I made Moon famous, Sunny Yangtze comes to me. What about me? So, I wrote this song.
Over there.
I like this band, they're just ready to go in. Wait, wait. Huh? Where's Sunny? Okay. I was sitting in my room, wondering what to do today. When my cell phone rang, I heard a voice say, we got a softball game today. So I got up, put on my hat, decided to wear my yellow and black clothes. That's the colors of our team. If you don't know, this is the Makuli Softball League. I drove to the diner to see who was there. Banana, Vega, Bruno, even JJ was there. I swear the opponent better beware, cause this guy's for real and they no care. I got up, put on my hat, decided to wear my yellow and black, cause that's the colors of our team. They talk about the lineup very carefully. Moon on first, Sunny on second base, Banana plays short, and Vega on third. Look out, folks, here come the herd. I got up, put on my hat, decided to wear my yellow and black, cause that's the colors of our team. Play ball was the call, and so the game began. Two teams so alike, no one was polite. So I got up, I started to cheer. Chakala, shakala, sis, boom, ba. Come on, fellas. Come on, hit them. One more hit, time for a beer. It's a seven, it's a final inning. The two outs on the board. The score is tied. We need a miracle, Lord. From it in the dark out, I heard a voice saying, watch out, guys. Tonight's the night. We all got up. We looked to the right. Sonny hit the ball with all of his might. Oh, boy, what a guy. And he's only 5 foot five, and we all yell, run, Sonny, run, run, you bugger. Run, Sonny, run. Where you at, Sonny? Run, Sonny, run. Through the bases you must go. You hit that ball to the farthest wall. Now it's time to make that call. Run, Sonny, run. You're the hero of the day. I said, run, Sonny, run. You're the hero of the day. And then this song came about. It's called Lazy Day. Nothing to do. And my band is busily turning the pages. So I just started typing. Make up story. It's a beautiful Sunday morning. No clue what to do today. So I decided to go to a movie. And guess who was there waiting for me? I saw Tito and Sherry with grandson Jordan. Barbara and Michelle too. Barbara and Mel, what a couple they make. Even Mel and Al Melvin were there too. The weather wasn't too agreeable, or else golfing or beach it would be. Maybe sharing the day with friends and family, barbecuing in our backyard. Lazy day, oh lazy day, lazy day. Choices I had to make. We stood and looked but couldn't decide which movie we wanted to see. Not too violent or too risque, caught with Jordan. We're in a family way. Let's see. There's Jamie Foxx in the Shoot 'Em Up movie. Jackie Chan in Rush Hour 3. Russell Crowe in the Train to Yuma and a movie about a football game. Lazy day, oh lazy day, lazy day, choices I had to make. Oh, the day is gone, the sun gone down, oh Lord, what a beautiful day it was. What started as a lazy, hazy day, improved when we went to a matinee. There were friends to spend my time with, a movie that wasn't too bad, some popcorn and a medium root beer, my favorite. What a way to spend my day. Lazy day, oh lazy day, lazy day. I think I made a choice. I think so. Just nothing to do. And then the words just started coming out. Thought I'd make up a story. And that was it.